mister. Sign our petition to get drugs off the streets. Unless we stop this poison, more of our youth will turn out like Fetch Walker.
Fetch Walker?
Her body was corrupted by drugs, and the drugs turned her into a...
Wow, I'm impressed with your impulse control. Maybe you should wait up by the neon sign, yeah? Might be less conspicuous that way. Besides, she'll probably head there to recharge.
Yeah, plus there's probably less people I want to kick the crap out of up there.
That too.
Okay, just need a place to hide. Okay, this is good. Surveillance. Hobo style.
Smells good. Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers? Money, why do you hate me? Be my friend, Money. Come to me. Let's bond. No!
It's okay! God!
Not this again. Just like last time, Delson. Concentrate. Speed of light, baby. Oh, no. You're not getting away. I got this now.
Just leave me alone!
You can run up walls? You have got to be kidding me. Come on! Come on!
They all deserved it!
Come on, Delson! Pick it up!
I just need a few more days!
I'm losing her!
What I came to do! I am not going back to Curtin K!
She is too fast!
You've got to calm down, all right?
Relax.
They're not taking me back! I am not going back to Curtin K!
Good news is less juice for her. Bad news? Maybe stop trying to kill me, and we can let the beer signs live to see another day.
I'm going back! I'm not weak anymore. Not anymore!
That was awesome. Listen to me, I'm not with Augustine!
You're one of a goddamn robot!
How many times? Wait, are there really robots? It just wants some of your powers, that's all. Come on, Towers, I know you're in there. Surprise me. Oh, I am so gonna use this. You can run, but you can't hide. Where the hell are you? Clever girl.
No!
I can hear you breathing! Wait, is that me?
I have to clean.
Man,
just leave me alone! Really move. I am not going back!
Leave the lady alone. tired.
As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in. They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway. I didn't know what to do, but my brother Brent just grabbed our coats, and we ran. Those were hard days on the street. Moving from city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met
Marco
some
keeps inhaling his snot, and it's getting stuck in his sinuses and giving him a headache.
The drugs. The drugs were heaven.
Hey, you need being weird.
And we always wanted more. And withdrawal. Agony. Always looking for a fix.
Get him to blow his nose.
When you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things that... The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot, taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Nelson. You all right, brother?
What happened?
Oh, you did good. You did good, buddy. Come on. Get up. Get up. Oh. Jump. Hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this. Somewhere where Augustine won't find her, and she won't be hurting anybody else.
Hey, no.
She's just killing drug dealers, man. Killing. Nelson, murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing to the DUP?
What you have to save the Okomish back home.
She stays
sad
free.
Story.
No. Dude, no way. Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're gonna pick up every little piece of trash we find. I'm never going to abandon you, all right? Not ever. This one goes in a cage. Hey!
Save her.
So you want me to redeem Fetch?
Make a Padawan.
It should be my responsibility.
Yeah, because responsibility is not exactly something you excel at.
I got this.
Fine. I'm here for the tribe, not the Holland bioterrorists.
I'm a conduit.
He's cool. He's normally cool. He's just not today.
Yeah. Let's talk.
Like Levi and Aaron Jaeger situation.
All right, Red. Sorry.
Oh, look who it is. What is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out. Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you? You know I hate that.
You know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else has got to take care of him too?
Not the same. You're different.
Yes, I know. I'm your brother. And your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive. If you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
Fine. What do you need?
Thank you. I need to see what else this new power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes.
There, I sent it. For the tribe and you.
Thank you. I'll let you know what I get.
No, I don't want to know what you get.
Bye, pouting Reggie. Hey, Fetch, you know those glowing boxes the dupes put up all over town?
I got some of them.
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me.
Gave you?
And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along, you know, maybe talk me through the new stuff.
I already bagged my dealer limit for the day, so why the hell not?
And there's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
Okay, there's supposed to be one of those things at 2nd and Main.
Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
Hey, Fetch, it's over here.
Yeah, I'm cool. Conduit trackers and me don't get along.
Well, wait till you see this.
If something
she reminds
happens,
me of Leela from Futriyama.
Such a good idea. You're on your own, Z.
Subscribe. First, you must embrace the Force.
Hey, you guys seen a girl, kind of short, purple hair?
I did, bro. Force palm.
Fetch, just stumbled across a bit of your handiwork. Think maybe you want to dial it down a notch?
Gotta feed the fury, dude.
Or maybe you don't feed the fury. It'll starve to death and you become a people person. Like me.
Or maybe you can bite me.
Creates ass for sliding.
That hit the spot.
Take that, you poison peddling garbage! It's what you deserve! Hey, Smokes, you want in on this?
Yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, but I'll take it. You got this. I'll go find another one of those things.
This should be in One Punch Man. Kura Kura Hiru.
See that guy?
Uh-oh.
No dying.
Never mind. Following the markers. So, how'd you like killing those dealers? It's a fuzzy jolt, ain't it?
You know, maybe we should tone it down with the dealers.
You going soft on me, D?
Hey, we have powers they don't. Means we have to be the better people, you know? Cut them a little slack now and then. Just think about it.
Yeah, whatever. Just go get yourself some more power.
Oh shit, those guys got bullets up the ass.
Hey, there it is. Go ahead and get your convulsion on.
You first. You first. Pick up the trail.
Be careful, you don't want the static to go out or you'll hurt the Wi-Fi. That will be the real end of the world in this game.
Fetch, I see you start taking these dealers down alive. Can't help but think I had something to do with that.
Yeah, all you egomaniacs think you're the reason for everything.
No, Weefy shivers scary.
No, I don't think I'm the reason for everything. I mean, just your highly visible change in behavior, that's all.
Summon Behemoth.
What? I lost smoke? Well, what's the point of getting new powers if you have to trade in the old ones?
Summon Satan. Summon Winnie the Pooh.
Oh, hell yeah!
Johnny, I swear, stop exiting the live stream. Oralizes.
Damn, dude. Whatever that was, I heard it from here.
You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things...
About what you said before, about the drug dealers on the street.
Oh, yeah?
The way I see it, going after those ass gum dealers is just small time. But going up the food chain a little, finding the supplier, that'll change things.
Well, I'd be glad to tag along next trip you make up the food chain. Just think I've ever actually changed anything before.
Sir, it'll be a date with
Damn it, you guys, you sure like music. I wanna twerk. In front of Dad. I got in trouble. Still confused.
Okay, promise you won't be mad. But the good news is you can start without me.
Oh, face the danger alone? Gee, that is good news.
Listen, I found out a major drug shipment came in a couple days ago, and it's stored on some boats there at the marina.
All right, on some boats at a marina. That's all the details I need.
It's a big shipment, so it'll probably be houseboats. And this group uses a dolphin as sort of their mark, so I'd look for anything on a boat with a dolphin on it.
Better.
But don't wait for me. You never know when they'll start offloading that stuff.
So what held you up?
Girl stuff.
Ew, what kind of girl stuff?
Putting some serious hurt on this drug dealing system.
Fetch, I'm on the docks.
And I'm here on the roof. What, you couldn't wait a few more minutes?
This is why I hate working with girls.
LOL.
Drugs. Hey, Fetch, I'm gonna tag all the boats with drugs to make it easier for you to know which one to take out.
Man, can't you ever go like 5 minutes without tagging stuff? I'm not really sure if I'm up here, but I think I spotted a couple boats with dolphins on them.
My boogers are awfully yellow, Tota. Boo, you suck. Shut up, Toriko. In the voice. WTF? The hell you are. You're a unicorn. This song makes Emmy hungry.
I open my eyes, I try to see, but I'm blinded by the white light. I can't remember how, I can't remember.
How could this happen to me?
Start this over again. So I try to hold on to a time when nothing mattered, and I can't explain what happened, and I can't erase the things that I've done.
Jonah thinks H.E.S. Stallion, but H.E.S. just knew. Hi guys. Sub Marco. Jonah thinks has a voice. Thanks, nobody cares. His species confused. LOL. Oh. Farts on face. Somehow causes silent moment. WTF. That is left for alone. Eyes Sway Dry Survival Game. This bush with no team for a spot like a VH in uses. No, the proper term is black monkey.
I will not die in the night, but in the light of the sun.
watch this city burn. Ella Atgard. Dan McMarco.
Sabrina! Put the volume up.
What is ruined that cool?
Rucka Rucka Ollie.
Ching Ching Chong, I'm Kim Ching. I got a mushroom crab for you.
Translated. What kind of language can you read? DA Putzer Tile Baka Med Merak Extremis Spenin Sam Tadik Vara I Prision. D. Oi Sa DA Vizoe. saw the video. You said, "Hi, saw the Bezoe video." That was Yiddish. Emily's now I have to pack my stuff now, boys. Boys. I got a coffee beer too. Dick's really smelling now.
No wonder it took me so long. Fetch, you said dolphin, but clearly this is a porpoise. It's a common mistake.
This is why I hate working with boys.
Wait, I heard something.
There's shit everywhere, Yua.
Tell me there'd be girls at this party?
So I heard. Dealers must be using their hookers as human shields. Supposed to be a pretty big shipment. Gotta be at least one more boat that's holding.
Flushing toilet.
Hello? Any women of ill repute
wiping
being
keyboard
held hostage on this boat against
six
their will?
LH oi fight for C6 is Ixiku Volt Mui 9 at F8 D5 S7 4 E6 Redit U7 Phi 8 Y Po. Ahai. Kyusha made. I'm done.
There's a great French restaurant down the street. Think I might have a shot of Sanko.
Thank you.
bread sandwich. Pancake stuff. Hi, baby. Set now.
If this is Pedro, get the fuck out of here, you fucking faggot.
The wild rises appears. Jose Buddy is playing Spider-Man.
Make him come to us.
Oh, good. Sit and wait. My favorite strategy.
Why don't you join me on the roof here and enjoy the fireworks? I'm about to light up all the drug boats. You know, it's a lucky thing you were able to let those women free before we blow up the boats here.
No kidding.
Ready? Let's light up the bay.
Well, that's three less evil dolphin boats in the world.
Three less porpoise boats.
Snoop, da 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 Jeezy, you should be turning it up. CBT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang us in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cause homies, thug homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl a 44 when she crept in the back door. Chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in the smother. Just a swank in my head. Trick, quit talking, crip walk if you down with the set. Take a bullet with some grip and take the smoke on this jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if you happen to get cracked, trick, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the ass, you be relieving your stress. Da-da-da-da-da, it's the one and only D-O-double-G.
No,
why are you laughing?
So what's fuck out what person on your yeah.
Was that Pedro or you?
What are you talking about?
That misses.
You mean the one that was like huh? Game?
Yeah.
Pedro's not even here.
I will punch you then.
It doesn't work.
I won't forget this. I'm not kidding. Oh, dude, your voice is also on the live stream right now, so say hi.
But,
it's on the live stream right now.
Who's watching?
I put this call on the live stream.
Who's watching? I saw someone watching, like, I don't know what
was
there.
My sister, Marco, my dad. Why aren't you watching, huh? Now, Elise, next I'm gonna do some Dying Light. That one zombie game that you like so much. What?
Just playing Battlefield.
Okay, bye. Alright guys, I'm gonna be going now.